Welcome to Fix Sleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. Time Shadows. Chapter 1. Whispers of Antiquity. In the year 1950, the world was still reeling from the aftermath of World War II. Amidst the echoes of history, Amelia Brooks, a seasoned archaeologist with an insatiable thirst for discovery, found herself in the midst of an excavation that promised to unveil secrets buried beneath the sands of time. Little did she anticipate that her life was about to take an extraordinary turn, propelled by an artifact that would defy the very essence of temporal constraints. The excavation site, located on the outskirts of a remote desert, held the remnants of an ancient civilization lost to the annals of history. Amelia, with her keen intellect and a passion for unraveling mysteries, meticulously sifted through layers of sand and debris. It was during one fateful afternoon, as the sun cast long shadows across the excavation site, that her trowel unearthed a peculiar object, an otherworldly artifact adorned with symbols that seemed to pulse with an ethereal energy. Amelia held the artifact tenderly in her hands, intrigued by its mysterious appeal. As soon as her fingertips touched its worn surface, time seemed to stop and an electric rush passed through her veins. The present excavation site became a bustling ancient city as the desert surroundings became blurry. Amelia stood in the midst of Babylon, a metropolis that once flourished along the banks of the Euphrates. The scent of spices wafted through the air as merchants bartered in crowded marketplaces and ziggurats towered against the vibrant azure sky. Confusion and disbelief gripped her, but the artifact in her hands reassured her that this was not a mere mirage. As she navigated the bustling streets of ancient Babylon, whispers of an impending catastrophe reached her ears. It became evident that her presence in this distant era had disrupted the delicate balance of time. Guided by the symbols on the artifact and an innate sense of purpose, Amelia embarked on a quest to restore the temporal equilibrium and avert the catastrophic consequences that loomed over Babylon. The labyrinthine alleys of the city became the stage for Amelia's inaugural foray into the shadows of antiquity. Cryptic inscriptions on ancient walls hinted at a conflict that transcended mortal understanding. Clues hidden in dusty scrolls led her to secret chambers where cults worshipped forgotten deities, their rituals echoing with the resonance of a cosmic struggle. Amelia's encounters with the inhabitants of Babylon were a delicate dance between adapting to ancient customs and avoiding suspicion. The artifact, pulsating with an ethereal glow, became both her guide and a beacon for those who sought to exploit the temporal disruption for their own gains. Shadows lurked around every corner, and the mystery deepened as she delved deeper into the political intrigues of the ancient city. In her pursuit of temporal balance, Amelia faced adversaries who perceived her as a threat to their plans. The artifact, now an extension of herself, resonated with the echoes of Babylon's ancient conflicts. The once dormant enigma of the artifact transformed her into a reluctant detective navigating the intricate tapestry of history. As the chapter unfolded, Amelia's journey through Babylon reached a critical juncture. The relic symbols, bathed in an otherworldly light, guided her to the heart of the city, where the consequences of her presence would be decided. The shadows of antiquity, once mysterious and alluring, now held the weight of responsibility and the potential for catastrophic outcomes. As she stood at the crossroads of time, Amelia Brooks prepared to face the challenges that lay ahead. The whispers of antiquity beckoned her deeper into the enigma, and the artifact in her hands became not just a key to the mysteries of Babylon, but a catalyst for an extraordinary adventure that would transcend eras and reshape the course of history. Chapter 2. Echoes of the Eternal City. Amelia Brooks, having navigated the shadows of ancient Babylon, found herself once again at the mercy of the artifact's unpredictable power. As the symbols on its surface pulsed with an ethereal glow, the desert landscape dissolved, and she stood amidst the grandeur of Rome, the eternal city, where echoes of empires resonated through time. Amelia saw the city materialize before her like a dynamic historical tapestry. She strolled down the cobblestone roads, beneath arches that attested to the emergence and fall of ancient societies. The enormous Colosseum, a monument to the horrors and splendors of antiquity, loomed in the distance. Tales of political intrigue, power battles, and the unwavering spirit of an empire that had influenced the development of Western culture were spoken about in the everlasting city. Guided by the symbols on the artifact, Amelia delved into the heart of ancient Rome, where the enigma of the temporal disruption continued to unravel. The relics and ruins spoke of an era where gods and mortals coexisted, their destinies interwoven in a cosmic dance. As she explored the Roman Forum, the Pantheon, and the hidden catacombs beneath the city, she uncovered clues that hinted at a cosmic imbalance unleashed by her temporal journey. Amelia's encounters with figures of historical significance added layers to the unfolding mystery. In the shadow of the Colosseum, she conversed with philosophers and poets, their insights offering glimpses into the intricacies of time's weave. The Senate became a nexus of political intrigue, where ambitious leaders sought to harness the power of the relic for their own gain, indifferent to the temporal repercussions. The Eternal City, with its layers of history and hidden secrets, became both a sanctuary and a labyrinth. The ethereal glow of the artifact guided her through the winding alleys, revealing inscriptions and symbols that mirrored those on the relic. The interconnected threads of time became palpable as she faced dilemmas that tested not only her intellect but also her understanding of the cosmic forces at play. As she navigated through the shadows of the Eternal City, Amelia's journey brought her to the heart of the Roman Empire. In the hallowed halls of the capital, she uncovered a conspiracy that spanned generations. A clandestine order, aware of the temporal disturbance caused by her presence, sought to manipulate the relic's power for their own enigmatic purposes. The artifact, now an indispensable ally, resonated with the echoes of ancient conflicts as Amelia confronted the shadowy figures behind the conspiracy. The symbols on its surface seemed to pulse in harmony with the secrets buried beneath Rome's ancient foundations. The Eternal City, once a beacon of power and glory, now held the key to preventing a catastrophic rupture in the fabric of time. Amelia's quest in Rome reached a crescendo in the hidden catacombs beneath the city, where the convergence of temporal energies was at its zenith. The relic, guided by her unwavering determination, manifested a celestial glow that illuminated the subterranean chambers. In a climactic confrontation, she faced the leaders of the clandestine order, their intentions woven into the very fabric of the city's history. As the echoes of the Eternal City reverberated through the catacombs, Amelia harnessed the relic's power to forge a temporal barrier that contained the imminent catastrophe. The ancient order, stripped of their temporal manipulations, retreated into the shadows, leaving the eternal city to stand as a witness to the triumph of temporal balance. Emerging from the catacombs, Amelia gazed upon the iconic landmarks of Rome, now bathed in the soft glow of moonlight. The artifact, having fulfilled its purpose, returned to a dormant state, and the eternal city resumed its slumber beneath the cloak of history. Amelia, having unraveled the mysteries of Rome, stood at the crossroads of time once more, the echoes of the eternal city guiding her toward the next chapter in her enigmatic journey. Chapter 3. Temporal Crossroads. Amelia Brooks, having untangled the enigma within the eternal city of Rome, once again surrendered to the unpredictable currents of the artifact's power. The symbols on its surface glowed with an otherworldly radiance, and as the temporal winds swept her away, the landscape shifted and transformed. The arid winds of the Silk Road now whispered tales of ancient empires and mystic realms, beckoning Amelia into the heart of the temporal crossroads. She discovered herself in the meeting point of the East and the West, where Asia and Europe came together to create a rich mosaic of conflict and cultural interchange. Her voyage across landscapes bearing witness to ages of human history became her temporal highway, the Silk Road, an extensive network of trade routes spanning thousands of miles. Amelia's exploration took her through bustling Silk Road cities, where merchants traded exotic goods and scholars exchanged knowledge that transcended borders. The artifact, attuned to the energies of the temporal crossroads, guided her through the hidden oases, nomadic camps, and ancient trade posts that dotted the expansive landscape. Guided by the glow of the artifact, Amelia sought the wisdom of ancient sages and mystics who understood the delicate dance of time. The relic, now an emblem of her journey, pulsed with an intensity that mirrored the interconnected threads of history that crisscrossed the Silk Road. Cryptic inscriptions on caravanserais and desert rocks hinted at a cosmic balance that teetered on the edge. As she ventured further into the Silk Road, the challenges she faced took on a new dimension. Nomadic tribes, with their own tales of ancient prophecies and time-worn traditions, became both allies and obstacles on her quest for temporal equilibrium. Amelia navigated through shifting sands and mountain passes, her encounters shaped by the ancient cultural crossroads that define the Silk Road. The artifact, responsive to the choices she made, revealed glimpses of possible futures and alternate paths. Temporal anomalies, subtle ripples in the fabric of time, manifested in the form of mirages and illusions that tested Amelia's discernment. The crossroads, it seemed, were not just physical but metaphysical, where decisions held the power to shape destinies. In the Silk Road city of Samarkand, renowned for its architectural marvels and scholarly pursuits, Amelia uncovered a hidden sect that guarded ancient manuscripts and artifacts imbued with temporal energies. The relics' glow intensified in their presence, and the mystics revealed the existence of a temporal vortex, a place where the boundaries of time blurred and echoes of the past and future intertwined. As she delved into the mysteries of the Silk Road, Amelia encountered adversaries who sought to exploit the artifact's power for their own gains. The relic, now a beacon in the shifting sands of time, became a focal point for those who viewed temporal manipulation as a means to reshape destinies and rewrite history. The climax of her journey in the Silk Road unfolded in the ancient city of Bukhara, where the temporal vortex beckoned like a cosmic maelstrom. The relic, resonating with the energies of the crossroads, guided Amelia to the epicenter of the temporal anomaly. Here, she faced a choice that would not only determine the fate of the Silk Road but also ripple through the very fabric of time. In a transcendent moment, surrounded by the whispers of ancient civilizations, Amelia harnessed the artifact's power to stabilize the temporal vortex. The relic's globe became a beacon that bridged the past and future, converging the threads of time into a harmonious tapestry. The adversaries, thwarted by the resilience of the temporal crossroads, dissipated into the echoes of history. As Amelia emerged from the Silk Road, the relic returned to a state of dormancy. The landscape shifted once more, and the echoes of the temporal crossroads faded into the background. The Silk Road, having witnessed the triumph of temporal balance, stood as a testament to the enduring resilience of human civilizations in the face of temporal challenges. Amelia, having navigated the metaphysical crossroads and harmonized the threads of time, now stood on the threshold of a new chapter in her temporal odyssey. The echoes of the Silk Road lingered in the air, and the artifact in her possession seemed to vibrate with the anticipation of the next temporal frontier. The enigmatic journey, propelled by the artifact's mysterious powers, continued to beckon Amelia toward uncharted territories and the mysteries that awaited at the next temporal crossroads. Chapter 4. Convergence of Temporal Threads. Amelia Brooks, having traversed the Silk Road and harmonized the temporal energies within its ancient crossroads, now found herself standing on the threshold of a sacred sanctuary hidden in the heart of the Himalayas. The artifact, still aglow with the echoes of the Silk Road, guided her toward the convergence of temporal threads, a place where the boundaries of time melded into a cosmic nexus. As she ascended through the mountainous terrain, the air grew thinner, and ancient monasteries appeared like ethereal mirages against the towering peaks. The symbols on the artifact seemed to resonate with the energies of the Himalayas, and the relic became a compass pointing toward the epicenter of the temporal convergence. The journey through the majestic landscapes became a pilgrimage through the sanctuaries of ancient wisdom. In the hidden monastery, nestled among snow-capped peaks, Amelia encountered an ancient guardian, a sage who had watched over the convergence of temporal threads for centuries. The guardian revealed the true nature of the artifact, explaining that it was forged in the crucible of celestial energies to serve as a celestial key capable of mending the temporal fractures caused by its own awakening. The relic, now infused with the energy of the Silk Road and guided by the wisdom of the guardian, became a potent force in Amelia's hands. The symbols on its surface glowed with an intensified radiance as the convergence of temporal threads reached its zenith. The Himalayan sanctuary, with its ancient manuscripts and sacred chambers, held the key to unlocking the artifact's celestial potential. As Amelia delved deeper into the monastery's secrets, she uncovered murals depicting the aeons of time and the guardians who had safeguarded the convergence for generations. The relic's glow flickered in response to the ancient symbols adorning the monastery walls, creating an intricate dance of light that mirrored the cosmic ballet of temporal energies. The guardian spoke of an imminent threat, a malevolent force that sought to exploit the artifact's power for dark purposes. The convergence of temporal threads, once a beacon of cosmic harmony, now faced a looming shadow of manipulation. Amelia's journey, fueled by the artifact's mysterious powers, had become a race against time to prevent the catastrophic consequences of the impending darkness. Armed with the relic's celestial energy and guided by the ancient guardian, Amelia ventured beyond the monastery into the treacherous landscapes that surrounded the Himalayas. The convergence, it seemed, extended beyond the physical boundaries of the sanctuary, weaving through icy ravines and ancient caverns. The relic's glow became a beacon in the frozen wilderness, a testament to the celestial power it held. Adversaries, agents of the malevolent force that sought to harness the artifact's power, emerged from the shadows. Cloaked in darkness, they confronted Amelia with ancient sorceries and temporal manipulations that tested the very fabric of her resolve. The relic, pulsating with celestial energy, became a shield against the encroaching darkness, and each confrontation revealed more layers of the malevolent force's insidious plan. In a climactic confrontation within an ancient cavern, the convergence of temporal threads reached its crescendo. The malevolent force, a formidable adversary fueled by centuries of temporal manipulation, confronted Amelia with illusions that distorted her perception of reality. The artifact's celestial glow, however, served as a bastion of clarity, revealing the true nature of the temporal battle that unfolded. As the shadows of the malevolent force dissipated in the face of the artifact's celestial radiance, the convergence of temporal threads stabilized. The ancient guardian, satisfied that the relic was once again safeguarded, retreated into the mystical landscapes of the Himalayas. The artifact, now purified by the convergence's celestial energies, resonated with a serene radiance that transcended the temporal struggles it had endured. Amelia, having vanquished the darkness that sought to manipulate the power of the artifact, stood amidst the frozen landscapes of the Himalayas, the echoes of the convergence fading into the silence of the mountains. The enigmatic journey, propelled by the celestial key in her possession, had reached its zenith, and the artifact's glow reflected the triumph of light over the encroaching darkness. As she descended from the Himalayas, Amelia glimpsed the horizon with newfound clarity. The convergence of temporal threads, once a cosmic battleground, now held the promise of a harmonious future. The relic, having fulfilled its celestial purpose, became a symbol of temporal balance, and the enigma that had fueled Amelia's journey whispered tales of a world reborn. As she walked away from the hidden sanctuary, the echoes of the convergence lingered in the air. The relic, now a celestial key at rest, held the secrets of the Himalayan journey. The convergence of temporal threads, once a cosmic challenge, now stood as a testament to Amelia Brooks' unwavering determination and the enduring allure of the enigmatic. The enigma of time, having been both a guide and a challenge, now paved the way for the next chapter in Amelia's odyssey, a future where the threads of time held the promise of enlightenment and redemption.